desert without a jacket.
Rowing. Going down a snow slope with sheep wrapped around you. A wet sheet, man. That's just a real good explanation for it.
Well, I've been in New York for 3 months now. I'm trying to get out. It's terrible. It's really a drag game. You have to hustle, panhandle, anything to do just to get over. You bring your friends, you bring people on the street. I'll sell baking powder for Skag if I have to. That desperate.
It's cold.
What's that?
It's cold in New York too, I think. It's real cold. There are rooftops, crash pads if you can. Most of the time the crash pads are too full up though.
Yeah, hallway.
Or in the street.
I got raped in the hallway. Splashed in his face.
What's that?
I got raped in the hallway, splashed in his face. Bitch. Damn bad cut.
Well, so you gotta watch out for all kinds of weird people in the park here. Some people, they run around and get drunk. Still in the mind, they may try and act. I've seen these three guys get stabbed and killed.
It's a lot of killing, pain, a lot of whiners.
Like, I've thought of suicide, and I've even attempted it, figuring that I wouldn't die and my soul would just go to where it wanted to go. But it's like the coming planet wouldn't even let me die, you know? It's like, it's like I've done really crazy things once in a while, you know? And it's just like, it seems I just can't die even if I tried. And I just laughed about it and gave up, you know? It's like, I sat there for about almost 8 months. Like, you know, what is this, you know? Like, I've done everything that I've read about that would ordinarily kill a human body, but it didn't die.
I lost the job a week after and everything, over the whole deal. It was 6 months old, 11, and like, he's going out to celebrate. And like, I lost my wife instantly. She went through the windshield. And man, you don't know what a feeling that is. When you lose your parents, and lose your wife and child within 4 years. I mean, your whole life goes down the drain. It's just that way. And so now, while I was talking to some guys, and they were telling me, do what you want to do. I mean, like now, you don't have your wife, you lost everything you really started out to strive for. And I don't know, I just gave up on it, on the whole daggum thing.
Well, the future doesn't look too good for me. And I'll be hustling on 42nd Street. And the snow finds me. Starts snowing in the month. I don't have anywhere to stay. I'm not making enough money. Burning my friends. I'm just gonna try to leave New York if I can. Nowhere else to go though.
Where do you think you'll be in 5 years?
5 years from now, I'll either be in a state penitentiary, right on the street like I am now, in worse shape than I am now.